Rohingya Hindus are facing inhumane living conditions in Bangladesh, which have made their survival very tough. Unlike Rohingya Muslims, who have received wider global attention and support, Rohingya Hindus are still struggling to get their voice heard. The exodus of the Rohingyas to Bangladesh began in August 2017 when the Arakan Rohingya Salvation Army, a banned Muslim terrorist organization, attacked security posts in Myanmar. And the security forces and vigilantes retaliated, killing hundreds of Muslims and destroying their villages. However, the Rohingya Hindus were attacked by ARSA. Many Hindu men were killed, and the women were kidnapped for sexual atrocities by Muslim extremists in Rakhine state of Myanmar.
We left everything and fled to Bangladesh to save our lives. The journey was on rough unknown roads, and we had to cross the hills on foot to reach the border. However, we were not safe, even in Bangladesh, as those involved in looting and setting fire to our houses, raping our women, and slaughtering our men, had also fled to Bangladesh. Those Muslim Rohingya were preparing to convert us to Islam, but a few Bangladeshi Hindu volunteers rescued us, and brought us to this Hindu camp in Katupalam.
Around 532 Rohingya Hindus live in a temporary shelter at Katupalam camp in Cox Bazar, Bangladesh. Their condition in the camp is very tragic. They lack basic facilities like water, food, etc. Their hopeless mental state in the camp is clearly visible.
We only have one thing to do, to sit idle inside the camp, doing nothing. We just wait for government relief, yet, with what they provide us, we are not able to buy anything.
According to the findings of Dhaka-based research and empowerment organization, Rohingya Hindus are victims of various forms of atrocities by Muslim extremists in Bangladesh, the country where they took refuge. Young Rohingya Hindu girls are being targeted by Muslim extremists for sexual atrocities, forced conversion, and marriage. Many young Hindu girls have been rescued from Muslim camps with the help of local Hindu people. There have been attempts by the Bangladesh government to relocate these Hindu refugees, along with Muslim Rohingyas, at Bhasanchar Island, which is situated at about 37 miles away from the mainland. Hindu Rohingyas have protested against this decision and refused to move from the camp. Amid many challenges and consistent threats of persecution by Muslim extremists, Rohingya Hindu men are forced to go outside the camp without permission to earn some money and feed their families. Bangladesh government is providing them some food, but their situation has been extremely vulnerable since their arrival in the country. Global Human Rights Defense has been actively engaged with these hapless refugees, with the assistance of local partner, research and empowerment organization, in providing them with food, medical facilities, and other basic amenities. It is high time to globally raise the issue of these persecuted, yet ignored, Hindu Rohingya refugees, and provide them with better rehabilitation, education, and jobs.